Well, first, I want to thank the members of AL.com editorial board for allowing me the opportunity to tell you why I think that I am most qualified for State House District 103. By way of introduction, I am Barbara Drummond. I am the girl who grew up on Texas Hill. I am the one who walked the halls of Williamson High School. I am the one who is a proponent for public education. I am the woman who was a single mom who raised her daughter off of DIP. So I know the pains that the constituents have with insurance on Dauphin Island Parkway. I am the woman who will be the one who will work for Dauphin Island Parkway to become rebranded as the Peninsula. I am the woman who worked very hard to help us get a successful tax referendum for public education. I am you. I am the one who know your pain. I know what you need in 103. I've been around for a long time, but I am the woman who will make things happen in 103. I am you. I am the woman who went down to Morningstar Baptist Church and I spoke to you about what we can do to improve things in Riviera Duchesne. I am the woman who knocked door to door in Theodore for you to become a part of the city of Mobile so that you could have a park and a fire station. I am you. I am just like you. I know your pain. I raised a lawyer who is now in Washington, D.C. People in 103 believe in me, and I want you to know that I believe in you because I am you. Thank you.